So this is the Sophia on a nice clean setting as I get it. And I can get a little bit of an edge to it. Right now this one's in a G tuning, so you can get sort of the usual classic slide stuff. And as I said, the action on this is quite low, so you can actually do a little bit of finger style picking and mix in the slide with it. So this one's got a little bit of versatility that way, and this also sounds pretty good when you get into a little bit of a dirtier realm here.